Syria's new Greek Orthodox patriarch in Damascus has called for Christians to remain in the country as they warily mark the Christmas holiday. The call followed new reports suggesting that Christianity in the war-torn region is in danger of extinction. Pope Benedict, meanwhile, prayed for peace and used his speech in Vatican City to encourage Arab nations, especially Syria and Egypt, to build respectful societies, while urging Israelis and Palestinians to find the courage to negotiate peace.